ating kagandahan ay may natatanging talento at lawak ng kaisipan na maaaring may bahagi sa sangkatauhan. Sa layo po ng aking pinanggalingan at sa iilang pagsubok na aking dinanas, narito po ako ngayon sa inyong harapan, hindi upang kutyain at laitin, kundi upang inyong hangaan, dahil ngayong gabi, magiging bahagi ako ng pahina ng kasaysayan dito sa barangay na inyong nasasakupan. Waraglamo yung set name, beautiful people of this barangay. I'm waiting for the viewers of fresh graduate of Bachelor of Secondary of Education, Major in History in Bulacan State University. Yes, I am proud to say that I'm a pure Bulacania and one of the legendary contestants of Miss Gay Pangkalawakan way back 2008. My real name is Maria Antoinette Fortalejo, but tonight, may you please allow me to stand by the name. Ang minsang itinanghal na isang fourth runner-up ng Miss Universe 2008 at iwan po sa kanila ng isang major na kasagutan. Mga kaibigan, sabay-sabay po nating palakpakan ang nag-iisa at walang kapais, binibining Maria Venus Ra, na nag-iiwan po ng isang katotohanan. Kung nais mo respetuhin ka ng mga taong nasa paligid mo, matuto ka munang irespeto ang sarili mo. Dahil ang tunay na respeto, kailan may hindi kusang ibinibigay, kundi taus-pusong ipinagkakaloob. Judges, the national costume that I am wearing for tonight is all the way from the 7,107 Majestic Islands of the Philippines, an epic culture traditions which is known as the Dinagdiang Festival of the Philippines. I am proud to say that I am one of the member of the Tribo Panayanan from the heart and the soul of the Philippines, saying the LOL City, daghang salamat po!
Thank you very much, candidates! How about you, Ebe?